First, install attached spacer. Use card gauge to check the distance from flywheel to spacer. Make sure spacer face is in line with green line in card gauge.